Bay Californian restaurant has fired an employee who was identified online as taking part in a fray rally in Virginia, where one person was killed after a car was driven into anti-fascist protest. Management at Top Dog in Berkeley confirmed in an email on Sunday that Kowai, who was pictured holding a torch at the rally, NOLONGERANDWUOKSFORTSCOMPANYDOTTWUATDWUITEDWUITEDYESYOUIRACTACCOUNT, which has been identified in participating in the Charlottesville rally, where pro-Tower Confederate and Nazi flag and Gulf Hitler salute, group of white nationalists, including neo-Nazis, Ku Klux Klan member and element of the so-called alt-right, descended on the city for the United Right Rally. The account has been a king follower to help name and shame those who appear at the rally. The account posted image of Richard Spencer, a well-known white supremacist and figurehead of the alt-right movement, being arrested, as well as Peter Sivi Jetanovic, a 20-year-old studying at the University of Nevada, NOW that Peter Sivi Jetanovic will never find a job, PERSEPSETWULDWORKACANDCIANGTSTMIMEOGIPSTETYUSECTSTIRFLYERSCTWITTER.COMEXNC.WUEDEB KURTEISENWALDAT 13 2017 Sivi Jetanovic, who was pictured holding a torch at the rally, released a statement saying he is not a racist and care for all people. Picture of other people at the rally, including Kowai, could not be independently verified at this time. A car ran into a group of people peacefully protesting against the gathering, killing one person, Peter Ayer, 32, and injuring 19, more Ivanka and Donald Trump finally condemned Nazis, but not really. A day after Charlottesville violent mob Charlottesville vigil for protest threat victim ahead of the protest, Ayer, a paralegal and campaigner, posted to Facebook, "If you're not outraged, you're not paying attention." Police confirmed that 20-year-old James Field of Ohio had been arrested following the attack on Saturday. Condolence to the family of the young woman killed today, and best regards to all of those injured in Charlottesville, Virginia. So sad. BONALDJ.TRUMPATIALDONALDTRUMPAUTUST 12 2017 Photographer Pat Jarrett, who witnessed the incident, said a gray dot charger flew into a sedan and then into a minivan. Body flew. People were terrified and screaming. Those close to it said it was definitely a violent attack. The driver, who people later described as a skinny white guy with a straggly beard, reversed out of there and dropped off the front end of his car all smashed up. The governor of Virginia, Terry McAuliffe, told the white supremacist, "Go home, shame on you, you pretend you are patriot, but you are anything but a patriot." In the wake of the attack, Donald Trump condemned the violence on many sides, but was widely criticized after he failed to directly denounce the fray. Hate and the division must stop right now. He said, "We have to come together as Americans with love for our nation and true affection for each other." On Sunday, the White House issued a statement attempting to expand on the president's remark. It said the president said very strongly in his statement yesterday that he condemned all forms of violence, bigotry and hatred, and of course that include white supremacists, KKK, neo-Nazi and all extremist groups. He called for national unity and bringing all Americans together. Cory Gardner, a Republican senator, tweeted, "President, we must call evil by its name. These were white supremacists and these was domestic terrorism." Another Republican senator, Marco Rubio, also tweeted that Trump should describe the event as a terror attack by white supremacists.